outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now, and he was never there. But I feel good, strong, like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark, just said some cryptic shit, and left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles. Tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Islas. They've got a relic. The knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here, in Karnaka.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Islas, and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
Those tattoos the Islas get all come from the Red Camellia. I need to take a look at their client list. This was the tattoo on all the thugs from the boxing club. It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time? I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
All our lives, the Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance. No. The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it.
Maybe I just won't pay at all.
Then I'm a filthy blood fly, and that's all I'm gonna say about it.
Waste someone else's time.
If I can just make it through this shift.
This looks like the place.
I told him to let it warm a little first, so he
what a twisted situation. If it was
guards, I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can. Plagued spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon.
That's a jolly good idea.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. What are they mixing these inks with? This must be where the eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch. That must be the tattoo the Eyeless leaders use. That's the same design Daud sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more.
What's going on?
What?
Hey! Who is?
Come here!
Let's see what you got. You aren't going anywhere!
Wait!
This isn't...
I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the... You won't get away!
Run while you still can, stranger.
Huh? What?
Let this be a lesson to you. I won't let you get away so easily.
Come back!
Wait, this is... How did you do that? Where did she go? By the boy.
Get her!
Yeah,
her.
Run,
at
coward.
Your command!
Lost somewhere.
Maybe she took the stairs.
Show yourself.
Think yourself.
Stay
quiet.
On the
stairs. You're scared.
Revenge.
Inside. Let me guess. She likes red camellias. I need to find that flower shop.
I don't even like to hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason.
There's a flower shop. Ray's apartment must be above it.
Someone protect me! Someone's been attacked! What's going on?
Don't you know those occult gugas are just cheap junk?
Thank you.
a secret knock, really?
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Leave me alone!
Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Impossible!
What's the matter?
Let me demonstrate!
No!
Come
on, let's finish this! Oh, you little shit!
Something's gotta give.
What? What? Somebody's down!
Huh!
Oh, shit.
I wonder who that was. Hello? Anybody?
Expensive hobby.
I don't know what hurts more, my feet or my neck. They're running me into an early grave.
You have to understand.
Thank you.
Someone is asking for trouble.
Something feels wrong.
To his safe is a song. That's different. I hear this song everywhere. It's popular. Never seen a safe like that before, but I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. Fortune to hear him sing, but that's not why I'm here.
Lies on high.
Never been much of a singer. Only Shan Yun's voice can open this thing.
Switched.
Ei mia, kii avusta.
Microphone activated.
Ja mun lähtee se. Abre Huawei Y6 kinna dilam. Huawei কি মানে সবচেয়ে ভালো সিরিজ Honor
The Void
because Honor
তো দেখি পড়ছে but I heard enough from Daud to know it's not a
Honor এর ফোন তো 15-16,000 এর নিচে Honor নাই কম দাম কেমনে হইল মানে Xiaomi চেয়ে ভালো ও তাই Honor এর ইয়ে না মানে Qualcomm বা MediaTek না
Please you forget
Microphone muted.
কুছ ললে নতুন মেটা চলতেছে কি জানো সাপোর্টরা খেলে ফ্ল্যাশ আর ব্যারিয়ার হ্যাঁ এডিসি খেলে ফ্ল্যাশ ব্যারিয়ার সাপোর্ট খেলে ফ্ল্যাশ শিল্ড আইটেম চেঞ্জ করে এখন এডিসি মেটা তো মানে হচ্ছে সবাই এডিসি খেলে এডিসি হইতেছে ক্যারি লাস্ট সিজনে তো ছিল হচ্ছে টপ লেনার my god, Eric, you hit us. Project Cars 2 খেলতে জানি ট্র্যাক হইছে জানো তো বলতে
মাইক্রোফোন অ্যাক্টিভেটেড মাইক্রোফোন মিউটেড
এবার জাহাঙ্গীরনগরে দুমায়া মানুষজন আবেদন করছে যে সেকেন্ড টাইম নাইজার কোথাও
মাইক্রোফোন অ্যাক্টিভেটেড মাইক্রোফোন মিউটেড
এবার অন্য কামাই বাট এবার হ্যাঁ অন্যভাবে গিয়ে বেঁচে ফর্ম বেঁচে কামাইব ম্যানুয়ালে ভালোই হাত কাত আসছে ভালো লাগতেছে চালায় আর কন্ট্রোলার দিয়া এখন রাস্তায় থাকে গাড়ি পড়া যায় না আগে তো হচ্ছে গাড়ি রাস্তায় রাখতে পারতাম না আর 4 দিন মাত্র এই বাসায়
মাইক্রোফোন অ্যাক্টিভেটেড
ছোটবেলা থেকে এই বাসায় 35 বছর ধরে আছে সবাই
This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
Microphone muted.
It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
Hey, परमेसिव लैब चलाई जैसे एक टाउन पार्क में
माइक्रोफोन एक्टिवेटेड माइक्रोफोन म्यूटेड
টাইম তুমি একটা ভালো ছেলে তোমার পিছনে অনেক মেয়ে ঘুরে কোনো Fucking the level 125 lap this year, you could have aerocom lap to shotty shotty that driver. Yeah.
Tonight. You in?
No, I don't think so.
You up for a beer later? What? Come on, show yourself. We're all waiting for you. Be on your guard, right, boys?
1, 25, 2.
Not anything yet?
After
what? Nothing here. Somebody's down.
5, 8. What's your name?
Microphone
I mean, actual shotter time is I'm a matro mane 1 second ero kom je 0.6 second slow time this is. So amar jonno to eta bohut. F4 2007 kintu driver ra simulator hisebe chalay jano to bodhoy.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Stay sharp.
Nobody there.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
No one knows what's happened.
Something feels wrong.
I wonder who that was. Something moved. I'm pretty sure of it.
You can't stay hidden forever!
Swear I saw someone. I don't know. But I saw something.
For certain.
Come on! I don't have time for games.
What's up?
Nothing after all. Nobody there.
What?
someone there?
I don't think I spotted someone better suspicious.
Libron Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit.
Stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jones. Close the damn trapdoor already.
Yes, sir. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Gravesites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to... No, that's not it. Graving disrespects the deceased and shames the... twice the feeling is. Graving disrespects the deceased and shames... Where's Winstead with those papers? My housekeeper gets here so quick.
Soon you'll experience the wonders of the...
through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trap to-
You all right?
You all right?
So, let's see. Like that. What was it?
Better have a look.
Be on your guard. Right, boys? Found anything yet?
Even the air is different. Something's coming.
We need to find
I'm sure of it.
Nothing.
Whoa. What happened here? How could this happen?
No, nothing. Nobody would have been.
Next.
My nerves is shot. Something unsavory going on. I'm getting close.
Here's the back of my neck tingling. I get a feeling something...
Yeah.
Wait for my food!
Shit! I won't let you get away so easily.
Let's finish this!
What was that? Well, I'm scared. There.
Trapdoor already.
Yes, sir.
Tell the outsider. I'm coming for him.
Of course I can
just get a longer break.
What's he think?
I count on my
stupid
bed.
You know,
I know all my rights.
Sure, you'll end soon.
Get him in the
town,
you asshole!
He's wounded! Let's get away so easy.
No,
wait, impossible.
This isn't possible.
You won't get away.
Boy.
Command. She got
Wait.
Scared.
Where is she?
I'll find you, you know. You don't stand a chance anyway. You aren't going anywhere!
You're done!
What are you waiting for?
Far.
I know you're somewhere. Come out, wherever you are.
Till I drop. There ain't enough coins in the world to make it through.
Come back here! Ugh, I lost her.
Thank you.
It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. I never cared much for his songs.
Shite!
What would you say to some unusual gossip over dinner?
A lifetime ago, I felt the power of the void through Daud. All of us who were close to him could do unnatural things. Move from rooftop to rooftop in the blink of an eye. Fall on our enemies and slit their throats, like shadows sharpened to a fine edge. I made Dunwall bleed for all it had done to me, to the ones I loved. Now the outsider has given that back, for reasons I don't understand. But it feels good. We killed so many rich bastards who thought nothing of hurting us. It felt like justice. Is the outsider to blame for what we did? Does corruption come from the void? Or from our own hearts? Witches and charlatans wearing necklaces of fingers and teeth. Cities sliding into chaos. Now the eyeless peddle black magic in the streets while their leaders keep even more dangerous secrets locked away. They've got a relic that turned a boy into a god centuries ago. A knife that might be the only way to destroy that god. The outsider knows I intend to steal it. Does he know what else I intend to do? You gave me this for luck, my sweet Deirdre. I don't know if it's ever worked that way, but maybe it will. This time. I'm ready to rob the bank.